Oke, halo semuanya, balik lagi bersama Gongkor Firman. Salam selebew. Iya, jadi video kali ini gue kelanjutkan lagi homescape-nya ya. Langsung aja kita mainkan. What is falling apart today, Sapirman? Oke. Apa lagi? We can sell electrifying offer. Ini tinggal satu hari-hari, jadi kalau lagi lewat 13 hari ya. Ini nih. Yang ini yang gabung-gabungin lagi nih, guys. Nah, kan. Ini yang tugas gabung-gabungin lagi tuh loh. Wah, dapetnya ini doang. Bentar. Kayaknya nggak ada deh. Iya, nggak ada. Kayaknya udah nggak ada lagi. Kita keluarin barang-barang baru lagi. Ini enggak, bukan beda. Kali ini oh, dapat baju juga. Wah, dapat satu lumayan. Ini dapet. Oh, yang penutup kup telinga ya. Waduh, not no space. Oh, ini udah ada, malah dua adanya. Nah, dapet. Apa nih? Rakit item dari generator. Butuh ini. Sama, Pak, itu. Aduh, bentar. Nah. Temporary item siapa? Oh. Masa dapet motor lagi deh. Oh, kita butuh shawl juga ya. Nah, ini nih. Dia butuh ini enggak sih tadi? Kayaknya enggak deh. Yaudah deh. Kita keluarin lagi. Sampai habis aja energinya ya. Habis itu kita lanjut ke game berikutnya. Oh iya. Nah, tuh untuk 30 menit pula. Ah, lama lagi. Kayaknya udah nggak ada lagi deh. Ya, nggak ada lagi ya. Sedangkan energi kita udah habis. Yaudah, kita balik ya. Nanti kita klaim foto-fotonya nanti aja ya. Terus sekarang kita sedang mengejar durasi ya. Kita langsung aja buat... ada cooking matters kan? Langsung aja buat ini. Start new day ya. Dia masih tidur di sana. I felt a lot more energetic today. Especially for the scientist for art. I'm glad we met here. I think here is good for mom and dad. Okay, we'll turn our step tomorrow's a big day. Naik sampai rumah. Nah, dia tidurnya di sini ya. Sometime later. Ah, udah. I feel like I won't have any problem getting this done. Oh, kayaknya dia udah mimpi baik lagi dah. Iya. Eh, udah mimpi baik lagi dah. Wes, gila. Kerja terus. Gila. I think it's time to take a break. Ya, duduk and ngopi. Baca tablet, baca koran. The perfect time to wake up. Oke, udah mimpi baik ternyata ya. Ya udahlah, kita ganti hari lagi. I have so much energy today. I could do the work of 5 butlers. Waduh. I'm ready for anything. Bentar, ada telepon. Namaste, Austin. I hope I didn't wake you up. I just wanted to ask how things are going. And instead of you call Santi, I've fallen again. I have a whole list of things to make on. I was just about to get started on them. I'm glad you were able to recharge. Now we need to make sure you can control and channel your energy. There's a little more than river. If you don't channel in the right direction, you'll find yourself filled drained again very quickly. To avoid it, you need control over your thoughts and feeling. Meditation can help. You should give it a try. And I can't stop by that. Well, I guess I should try the meditation in. I'm sure I can do it, but it'd be easier indoor. Meditation in the sun might be get uncomfortable. The corner by the window is perfect spot. I'll put a wool mat there so I don't have to sit on the floor. That should help me relax. Okay, langsung aja kita taruh karpet ya. Karpetnya kecil ya. Ya udahlah. Asya Santi, we're all agree that getting a comfy mat to sit on when your meditation is one of the first steps in finding inner peace. Yeah, duduk. Meditasi dulu. Yeah. I should put some chair out on the terrace. No, stay focus. Or maybe automat won't be better? Nggak fokus gara-gara pekerjaan. Austin, dear, are you okay? You said yesterday I'm more friendly yourself, just like you. That's when he's sleeping. Austin, I meditate. I can focus. I find nice progress help. I just breathe in, and all my talk become clearer. That's part of why I like getting flower from your dad. I doubt they will get me flower, but good idea. I'll order a banner for essential oil, and while we wait, I stay at the table for it. Okay, siapin meja dulu ya. Yeah, siapin meja. Meja samping meditasiannya itu ya. Ini aja deh. This little table has a nice calm feel to it. I just need to put my burner on it and I can focus on meditating. Oh, Catherine. Hey, Austin. I'm sorry I couldn't stop by yesterday. How are you feeling? Hey, Catherine. That's our raspberry and yesterday. It's too bad you can't stop by. Sandy led such a great walk for us. I have so much to do, and in the evening I'll help Sandy with her vlog. It's not going so well, she doesn't make many subscribers yet. She really could help a lot of people, and that's important for Sandy. It'd be a shame if she were to give up. It's so early to stop worrying about that. Sandy just start, everything will work. Focus on the big picture, and don't give in about my worries. By the way, my old burner will be the person. I think it can help you. How we can promote on this channel? Maybe we can hand on filler or make a catchy video. This is how we found the cat. He had definitely a trend of few words. But then he just be stealing Sandy's spotlight. Yes, see. Yaudahlah. Let's just show all the burner. Oh, ini apa namanya? Waduh, kenapa jadi ada sesajen? What a wonderful smell. Did I get Catherine? Yes, the skin is lovely. I didn't know that you were so in an aroma trap. Mom suggested it. I want to meditate, and I hope the oil burner will help me relax. Would you like to join me? I'd be nicer with you. Well, I would be happy to stay. But even Sandy once told me that they have offered plus two to meditate as a bamboo groove. Oh, of course, we're inside, not in the forest. But we can put some bamboo in the pot. It helped too. Great idea, let's do that. And how about I need some cushion for more comfort? What a nice scent. I already felt myself relaxing. Yeah, can I feel it too? I'll talk, it's not hard for him to relax. It's never stays. Aduh, Janet. Ya udahlah, kita naruh cushion dulu. Naruh cushion dulu ya. Kayak gini kali ya. Meow. It's the light in the house. So what we can rest in the cushion and meditate for an hour or two. We have forgotten about him. We just spread a set of furniture over the cat in this house. A cat armchair, hammock, cushion. Iya, langsung dia tunggangin ya. Heavy feeling will be heavy meditation too. I thought I do something with the window. The sun is too bright. I agree, but we don't want it to be too dark either. I think mom has some organza curtain. They're very thin. Let's hand them her. Oke, kita naruh Gordon dulu ya. Taruh Gordon di sini, nah, biru lah. Nah, pokoknya di sini semua serba biru aja. The cartel are over here. I could have ended the right platform them. They were a winning gift. But now I decided they didn't face anything, but I could easily get rid of them. Oh, I said it sound like William. Well, that's a deceit to hoard had the surplus. So then we find exactly what we need among all this the whole thing. And something just a lie around gathering dust. Anyway, let not think about all that. You were gonna meet it, so I'll be off. Kita tanam tanaman bambu ya. Nah. No, Janet, you have set a plan like this all before. Are you already wondering what is this like? Why won't we have to eat bamboo, Austin? He's a cat, not a panda. Well, he's fluffy, adorable, sleep a lot, and like the grass of Ausplan, it's quite easy to mistake him for a panda. Let's put some blame to the cat in here. Started the girl quickly, and I would definitely be very grateful. Meow! 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 Why don't we buy a wall vertical garden here? It'll mean all the other friendly house will be safe, at least for a while. Oke, kita naruh tanaman tegak ya. Oh, tanaman tegak besar juga ya. Ya udah kayak gini aja. Meow. Austin, I think you get it done. It's not the only one, and the aspect is so amazing. Jared, let's get it straight. The vertical garden is decoration, not a buffer. You can add a couple of leaves a day, tops. I'm joking. You can add a boss as you want, it just meant the head and our wildcat was sausage. So, harassing fragrance check, pleasant company check, got a good atmosphere check. I'm already starting to feel harmony. I think I'm ready to meditate. Oke. Okay. Saatnya Austin buat meditasi, tapi sebelumnya ambil reward dulu, ya kan? Oke, okay, saatnya Austin buat bermeditasi. I'm the gentle summer breeze. I'm the burnt mountain spring. Hi. Hey everyone! Wow, Mr. Austin, are there anything? You're a martial art master. Will you be able to fly after doing that? If I could get the intro, not only would I never fly, but I'll also never be able to meditate. I'm not a martial arts master. Oh, okay, but it's so cool. I'm sorry, I'm gonna mess you up. Don't worry, I should be also there already. Who are in our school? I see the holiday. Well, I only skip one class. It's music. I can sing it. I like rap. Spy Cat 15 fans. What not to do, do re mi. We should skip class. No matter what is this. What's a happy person? What are you? What are you aggressive? Absolutely. Left a music lesson right here. You like rap, you say? Then let's get out of the gym. Gym, yeah. Start with some red. There are the telephone. Hello. Yes, I got a catalog. I ordered something last letter. No, I'll pay membership fee for Wish Capritus online. I'll say, check tomorrow. Bye. Get out of the gym, B. Nah. I forgot Scotty. Just kept the rhythm. Wow, look, I got this, I mean we want to dance, and someone like a magic spell. It's the lie, you're not the only one. Yes, they're all for your friend here. They look like it's ready for the dance party. They wanna joget. What an instrument you like to try, Scotty? Any ideas? I'm gonna play music with a skip of like magic, and probably not a cool magic stick. You mean like a wand? Easy, or a stick is magic. What is definitely something special. We have one in the closet, I'll go get it. Please welcome our musical magician, Scotty. Tung lu tak lu tak lu tak lu tak lu tak lu. Janet, Janet, Janet. Look at your smile. I'm not gonna sign you an autograph. Langsung lari nggak tuh? Ya dah. Langsung kita dapetin rain sticknya. Wow, what is it? Is it a rain? Or maybe a wave from a beach? Not quite. Isn't it said all cactus within a stone that fall when you turn in? It's so like water where they hit the spinach. Cool. I know you got that. I haven't got any musical thing. Well, there are wind chimes. It's always an instrument. But if you put the one on off the toy rest, that will be on. Yes. Apa ini? Hello Scotty, I got to see you. How's your scrapbook coming along? Do you have a elevator you need? Hello Mrs. Olivia, no, not yet. I run out of ideas. I cost my trip while I can't short. Don't worry dear. If they'll unknow something, I think we have all clock in the closet. Another thing we didn't want to get rid of. But then instead the sun has come at last. Let's put on the big bed. Balik lagi ke sini. Can I buy a drive for a real by playing bar and stick? We should check. Check it a little. And we'll find out. Oh, oops. I spilled coffee on my favorite plants. Fence. Well, it's lucky you made it rain coffee a bit. Ya dah, ya bikin kopi dah. Oke, kita gantungin wine chime ya. Oh, di situ. Ah, ini. Wow, cool. It's playing music all the time myself, and it's really pretty. Now you're showing me everything. I meant for letting me play this instrument. I want to play more music. It's really, really fine. Scotty, you should try all the instrument. Learning how to write music is important too. You can do that if you go to do your music class. I will, but I wish I had a song of my own to play. The main thing is that you're interested. We had an old piano, but it's dead. I'll ask him if he'd be willing to part with it. Thank you very much. When I learn to play and become famous, I'll write a song about you. Oh, gaya-gayaan. Oh, langsung lahir nggak tuh? I think we should open the music school for the legend. Iya sih. Ya udahlah. Kita lanjutkan lagi. Kita tanya tentang pianonya ke bapak. Dad, look, here's the thing. Can we give your old piano to Scotty? It's the flopping interest in music. It's very important to support him. I know you wanted to learn to play yourself, but he can't leave it a bit as in. I want to learn. But I've never actually got an opportunity. I was going to throw the law for some set. Then I'll call Scott this part to plan the delivery. Sure. Yaudah, kita telepon ya. That's how the piano got a new home. I hope we pass the piano on the next Beethoven. You know that? I didn't do it for a second. Yaudah, kita lanjut lagi. Tidak taruh Big Ben. Oh, jauh ya Big Ben-nya. Oh, Big Ben nyusul di sini ya. Tadi kan Menara Eiffel, Menara Pisa, ini Big Ben. It look awesome, I always wake up with something else. Let's ask William to help. William! Oh, bapaknya datang. Yes, dear, in my defense, I didn't put this clock here. Actually, I was about to get rid of it. Please don't do that. Scott and I are over of us. Can you make us a famous landmark or some on the old thing we don't use? When something on the old junk, say no more. I'll buy a blue picture. I have some old car parts that look like. Of course, she shall, just like the Sydney Opera House. Wah, sekarang kita naruh Opera House ya. Oh, di Australia sekarang. Nah, ini dia. Take a look. This opera house is just like the one inside me. It's almost like where the... Although, I'm afraid you can perform it. Or unless you're really small. But you can definitely get some musical inspiration from it. True, why is it saying I was some? I wish I could visit a real opera house. Do you remember that you can pyramid a Giza too? And some old suitcase and box. If we pull them up, we'll have a pyramid. Honey, let's have for now. We have enough pyramid of your old thing in the closet. Mom, Dad, I always know you were already at heart. Well, it's lamar already. Let's take some picture. You see. Langsung aja kita foto-foto ya. Oke, kita dapat reward pesawat, ya kan? itching to make something else now. How about putting all of them in the basement? The table in the closet is also a bit wobbly. How about fixing it? The table is not going anywhere, but my burst of creativity just said. Ya dan lanjut lagi, kita ambil gambar. Say cheese. Cheese. Meow. Sorry buddy, no one's giving out cheese here. Enggak dong, aduh. Buset. Buset. Nah sekarang tinggal yang ininya. Tekrek, tekrek, tekrek. Iya. Yeah. Wede. Ceritanya. The Peter agreed. Can I show them my friend? Let me show you the scene when they're travel everywhere. I don't see how I do that. You won't get much respect for your friend if you start breaking. Yeah, but Peter, Mr. Austin, I'm not available, so I guess I should act like a grown up. Sometime later, lagi ngobrol lagi. Thank you for everything, especially for the piano. Oh, pianonya dan itu ya. I'm gonna go now. I can't wait to start playing. I'm gonna send away. I can't want you home. Bye, Austin. Okay, Catherine sama Scotty pulang ya. The wine chair is playing so lonely. Then I think I could listen to it forever, but I have to listen standing up. I probably only was about 10 minutes. I get the hint. I put the chair out here. No, two chair, so you can enjoy the music with some company. We haven't been to a concert in so long. It's hard to get William out of the house. He'll definitely call this one. It's literally on the doorstep. And he can always run to the kitchen during the intermission. lanjut. Kita taruh kursi. Tadi kursinya langsung 2 biji ya. Yaudah. Langsung ini, warna biru seperti biasa. Lantan bertemu minta the beautiful woman is so company. Oh, you. Come have a seat. Let's listen to music together. This don't sound very familiar. It's not a tone. It's a doorbell. It must be Shanti. Or at least he could ring the bell so beautifully. I'll get the door. Sometime later. Ah ya benda Santi dari kita datang sini. Bisa yang good to you, Austin. How are you? How do you meditate, Shingo? Hello, Santi. Seperti apa? I haven't until managed to meditate yet. I keep getting distracted. I see. I suspect you might have trouble concentrating. It is something to focus your attention on. Something bright and beautiful. Bright and beautiful. When I was a kid, really like the light during the holiday. We call the color the pat with some. The color the pat. Oh, dekorasi ininya. Oh, pakai lampu. Oke, boleh. Great choice, Austin. Now just imagine that they're guiding light that lit us on the oasis floor. Yes, but actually, I think my home is better than the oasis. I felt at the morning when I whistled my folly. Very wise for my friend. Harmony is a step I created within the oasis. If one has it inside, we just need to learn to feel it. Oke, langsung. Santi, how do you manage to ignore the distraction? Do you have some kind of secret? There's no secret. But when I saw a little, I like looking at the pattern. I could focus and on them, forgetting about everything else. They sound like an interesting method. I should give a try. I could hang a big rug with a pattern on the wall here. Bentar, ini pesan apa nih? Dear Austin, we have admitted that you called to a special press. But they like that Scotty decided to take up music, and also by your kinder gift. Please accept this humble sum and thank you for the piano. We hope Orson doesn't cause you too much worry with his visit. Enggak. Sincerely, Greg and Deborah. Oh, Greg sama Deborah ini orang tuanya Scotty ya. Oke, kita dapat 300 koin. Langsung aja kita gelar karpet besar. Gelar karpet pasti di dinding ternyata ya. Aduh, warnanya jelek ya. Terkira ada warna biru gitu. Apa ya? Ini aja deh. Sapirman. It's so beautiful. I can definitely lost myself looking at the pattern. While later, Sunday datang. Austin, are you okay? Yeah. Oh, I feel like I have a hypnotist. I guess your metal work a little too well on me. Austin, if you'd like, I can give you a few type of meditation. You might find them useful. That'd be great, but I think it's better than myself than with all of your subscribers too. Not just with me. There aren't many of them, but if you think it helps someone, of course. Let's make a video lesson about meditation. Kita start the meditation lesson. Waduh, pasang kamera lagi ya kan? Biasa. Namaste, my dear viewer. This is Sunday. Today I'd like to share something in meditation. Meditation is a great way to find harmony. First, you need to find the right position. It doesn't have to be the lotus position. Just a comfortable and straighten your back. Relax. Close your eyes. Focus on the part of your body that feels tense. Release the tension and allow it to flow all over your body. Now focus on your breathing. Let's go over your talk, your emotion. Don't concentrate yourself with a breath. Inhale. Exhale. A few harmonious minutes later. Austin, I'm going to go now, but you can meditate. You should consider creating a special space for it when nobody can distract you. A place where I can be totally alone, so I can be internally disconnected from the world around me. Now exactly, you just need a bit space for yourself. You can order a special meditation pyramid where it will be easy to focus on meditation. Thanks for your advice, Shanti. Shanti, I am not a parao, of course, but I like the idea of my own pyramid. I'll order one now. Oh, dia order pyramid ya. Langsung aja. Gila 5 bintang coba. Piramidnya besar kali. I'm going to try it out right away. Kenapa karpetnya nggak dibawa sekalian ke dalam? Breathe in. Austin, do you know where? Breathe out. Oh, you made it. Sorry. I won't bother you. Nggak jadi. Ibunya nggak jadi. Ibunya nggak jadi ini dong. Ini ngobrol-ngobrol, kucingnya tadi bolak-balik, kan? Kucingnya mainin drum, bapaknya ngeliatin terus tadi, gak ada jawaban. Kucingnya bolak-balik lagi. Breathe in and in out. Sampai bapaknya nggak diresponin coba. Halo. Woohoo, that was incredible. I did it. But that's great, I feel so rest and full of energy. My new motto is creation and harmony. But I'll stop living in tomorrow. Today we can use that dinner with family and deep sleep. Okay. Udah selesai untuk hari ini ya. Okay. And then forget dinner is a bit like meditation. It recharges your batteries and improves your mood. I guess that doesn't it? Iya sih, ya udahlah. Jadi lo game homescape-nya sampai di sini aja dulu ya. Oke, badannya Austin udah relax lagi ya sekarang ya. Semoga kalian suka dengan game homescape kali ini. Jangan lupa kasih like, comment, share, subscribe juga nyalain notifikasinya biar tidak ketinggalan video-video terbaru dari channel gua. Oke. Sampai jumpa di video gua berikutnya. So stay safe, stay healthy, positive. Always be yourself and never surrender. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time, man. Goodbye.